Hello and welcome to the channel Out Late But Great. I'm your guest speaker for this week, Samantha. I posted the topic suggestion, which is, do you know a transgender person? If so, are they a positive role model for the transgender community as a whole? If so, in what way? Debate transgender issues raised in your local community and within governing bodies. Example, local councils, police, school, housing, etc. What could you personally do to raise awareness in the transgender community or for the transgender community in your local area? Firstly, would I consider myself to be a positive role model? I'd like to think so. I recently was unfortunately forced to move from my previous address due to harassment, but whilst I was at that address, I did actually help to start an all-inclusive LGBT support group in the area, as there was none at all anywhere. I also helped promote that group at local pride events for 2 years whilst I remained in the group, trying to raise awareness for transgender people such as myself. Also, I was approached a year or so ago by hate crime officers and asked if I would consider coming into local schools to discuss how hate crime has affected me on a personal level, how it's affected me on a daily basis. Obviously I really did jump at the chance to do that, and that was really good. I met rather large groups of teenagers, mixed groups in schools, talked about issues facing me personally, my goals in transition, what kind of medications, support that I had. Sadly, in a lot of cases in the UK, support for trans people is very sporadic. It is literally a postcode lottery. For example, where I live, I'm unable to get certain treatments, whereas if I lived in an area literally a few miles down the road, that would be part of my treatment package. I would like to carry on talking about in schools about hate crime, especially as it did have a massive impact on me. Although I was never physically attacked, it did come very close on occasion. It was more verbal and intimidating, which I believe does affect people more, because like me, I tend to dwell on things when something nasty is said to me. I live alone, so I don't have personal support. That's why I actually started a support group in the area, so that I could discuss what was happening with me with other people that may be unfortunately being victims themselves. So that's what I've done, basically, to promote awareness for the trans community. I'd like to point out, actually, whilst I was in the group, which was pointed mostly a lot of gay men, and a few gay women did attend, many of which had never actually met a real life transgender woman until then. So they were grateful, and they did tell me they were very surprised. I think they were expecting me to turn up in a ball gown, perhaps, I don't know. Did have a laugh about that, actually. So also, I've met with local council officials, heads of police for the area of Somerset in South Gloucestershire, the area where I live, to talk about trans awareness, how if there's a situation involving a trans person, how, in my personal opinion, would be the best way to go around approaching that person in a respectful manner. I hope that something was learned from those meetings. I recently approached a local health club in my new area to discuss about how they cater to trans people, especially as far as swimming and exercise and changing room situations are catered for, as I'm pre-op, sorry. I opted to go for a private changing area with its own shower and things until I'm post-op, obviously. Just for my personal sake, really. So, yes, generally I like to... At the end of the day, I do like to feel that I am considered a positive role model. And hope to continue with the topics that I've talked about briefly in this vlog. I'm sorry if I'm a bit sporadic, but this is my first ever video, so I'm very nervous. But I hope to do it again at some point if I'm asked. Thank you for watching, and just a little hi from my little friend, Misha. This is my little friend. Hello. My hero. And yes, thank you for letting me post for the channel this week. Thank you very much.